No, pepperminty.
Thank you.
I'm gonna use all the salad that needs to be used. Got a lot of salad. Yeah, chicken, do the beans. Probably I do rice to go with it. Rice and peas. Jamaican style rice. I'm gonna serve that one. Thank you. Bye. Happy chef? Happy chef is with us? A lot of work, this. But this time the shape is exactly like it's supposed to be. Last time it was more like Hungarian. This is more long.
Ah, okay. And this one is more like German one.
Yeah. I made it a bit less runny. It's a bit difficult to passage through,
yeah.
But it's going to be longer.
You use more power basically for... what they do, most of these people pay for it. And they must be not have more than
You're busy, Maria.
No, no.
Can you finish the rice for me, please?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Add some coconut milk, please.
Okay. Moje zdanie.
We're gonna need a tool for this one. Use this for the cottage pie, yeah?
Yes, because we have to.
So we have cottage pie today, but it's, I felt wanted to innovate today. So it's on a bed of Yorkshire pudding.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
So individual cottage pie, serve it with peas. It's got already potatoes. If they want chips, give them cheese, but or beans. But there is no peas inside. Normally cottage pie would have peas. So for me, just this one with a bit of gravy and peas on the side is perfect. Sweet potato fries, 1 pound per pot. Then you have the Käsespätzle. It is like mac and cheese. This one you can make at least 5 portions out. Yeah. So this one is noodles layered with cheese and fried onions and a bit of cream. Again, this one, it doesn't look much, but it's very filling. I would suggest to serve this one with mixed salad. But again, if they want more carbs, then give them more carbs. Even probably five portions.
Some peppers, onion, olives. Yeah.
And then the pasta.
Pasta with mushroom and cabbage, carrots.
Nice. Oh, and here I'm doing the Coco bread.
Oh.
I'm not going to use a whole, I'll just use a half.
Okay.
Because I made 36 and it's too much. So I'm just going to fry it with some butter. I've got jerk chicken or the bhaji, coconut rice, black eyed peas to go on the rice, bit of salad. It's gonna look nice.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bhaji, you know the prices?
Yeah.
You know the
everything?
Legend?
Yeah.
Stabbed aubergine, how much is the stabbed aubergine?
Which one?
Aubergine. Huh?
371.
No.
Which one?
Aubergine.
That one? Yeah, 150.
150, yeah? Good.
Yeah. How we serve the cottage pie? Oh my god!
Which one?
No, this guy!
Cottage pie, we send 40 in that one with the B.
Bhaji, you don't need bar, please. Yeah?
That one with the
you just came back here and then you finish. Guys, coming.
Can you have some chips?
Okay. What is that? Feel.
This is like
a bread and butter.
It is with onion paste.
No, I'll take chips anyway. Yeah, I got something.
Hey,
why are you standing?
Is that good?
Sam, where is Omni?
Omni's on holiday.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, just got this week. He's at home.
Hello, Emma.
Matt? Yeah. Can I have the same as well, please? Yesterday's dinner was lovely.
What did you have yesterday?
The lemon chicken.
Oh, lemon chicken, yeah.
That's lovely. Yeah, it's really nice.
Hey, thank you. Hey, yeah. Yes, please.
Yeah,
would you like one?
Yeah, especially one with the chicken.
No problem. Oh,
how about that for creation?
What's the one at the back?
Spätzle, is the German spätzle.
This one?
Is the cottage pie. It's
a cottage,
it's a cottage pie. They're sitting on a Yorkshire pudding.
Sitting on a Yorkshire pudding?
Yeah.
That's a bit too heavy for me. Yeah, go on, I'll have one, but in a takeaway box, please. Yeah, you have a good day, please, guys.
Jess, how are you doing?
This is cocoa bread.
It's basically bread with, I've made it with coconut milk.
Okay, let's go for it.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah. On a plate, yeah? Just.
I always send my daughter a picture of what lunch I've had for the day.
Some extra chilies?
No,
sure.
Yeah,
enjoy.
Thank you.
Yes, please.
Yes, please.
Chicken?
Chicken, please.
Chicken? Chicken. Yeah, buddy? Chicken, yeah?
Yeah, for a private key, I have to listen.
And chips and beans, please.
And like a gravy as well?
Gravy?
No, no. If you're right back, you can
then go to bed. Would you want that colour? Enjoy it. Thank you. You're sitting here.
Yeah? Only a necklace.
Thank you. Yeah, not too bad. Can I call me chicken?
I'll try this, yeah, please. Chicken. Please.
Just chicken?
What is Jamaican cocoa bread, Mr. Eagle?
It's bread made with coconut milk. I would suggest to try it first because it's a bit hot. I'm just gonna put it on the side. Bit of red chilies?
Yeah,
very nice rice.
Can I
Yeah, because and then just make it flat. Can I have some extra chilies on it? No? Two chilies. Okay.